his grandfather was the caretaker of the synagogue. Then his father was the caretaker of the synagogue, and now he's the caretaker. All
and you have son.
And all the caretakers of the synagogue are all Muslims, and they offer their prayers over there. They all are Muslims. Only Muslims taking care of the synagogue.
They take care. The Muslims take
yes,
care.
Only yeah. Muslims. Only Muslims take care of the synagogue.
Muslim. Yeah.
Yes. My great grandmother was Jewish, so she got married to a Christian, and she had 3 daughters, out of which one was my grandmother, mother, maternal grandmother. So she liked Islam and the Sufi culture, Qawwalis. So she fell in love with the culture, and she said, "I want to marry a Muslim." So she got married to a Muslim. That is how also I, my mother and father are from. MashaAllah.
You are also Muslim?
Yes.
You are Muslim as well?
I am Muslim as well. I am practicing Muslim. But my great grandmother was Jewish as well. So I have got the genealogy of all the 3 faiths.
You can listen.
Aber die Muslime bewachen diese Synagoge. Seit Generationen ist die Synagoge unter dem Schutz der Muslime.
Also die Caretaker, die sich darum kümmern.
Wird das aufgenommen? Das ist eine wichtige Sache. Also nicht wie die behaupten, die Muslime werden, müssten jeden Juden töten, hier wo sie finden. Nein, diese Synagoge seit 200 Jahren steht unter dem Schutz und Bewachung und Unterstützung der Muslime. Das sind auch beide muslimische Brüder.
Ja? He is saying, mashallah, he said, that is the proof that they are all over the world, the Muslims are accused to run after Muslim, kill them and take them away. But here's the proof that we are even protecting them and looking after them.
That is
the proof, mashallah.
And another proof is that there is a graveyard over there, the Jewish graveyard. It is also taken care of by the Muslims. And that synagogue, the Jewish graveyard, is located in a Muslim dominated area. There are 3 synagogues in this area. One is across the street over there. And also taken care of by the Muslims.
What is it?
There is a synagogue across the street.
Another one?
Yes, sir. There are 2 more. That is also taken care of.
I see them Google. They are totally 3.
Yes. That is also taken care of by the Muslims.
So you can say all in Calcutta.
Today we cannot go there because there is an event taking place.
In Calcutta, all synagogues was taken care by Muslims.
All by Muslims. All by Muslims. All are Muslim government. We are all
Muslims. Ja, die Menschen sind die Brüder und Geschwister. Das ist der Beweis hier.
Human beings are brothers and brothers and sisters.
Jeder darf beten, wie er will.
Everyone can pray as he likes.
Islam is not allowed. Jeder darf seine Religion nachgehen.
And of course, Islam shall protect this, or allows it, that everyone can follow his way. And
das ist hier der lebendige Beweis.
And this is the living proof for that
of love and compassion between all human beings.
Ja, und das zu hören und zu sehen macht uns glücklich.
And to see and to hear this, it makes us very happy.
Very bad structure. So they had reconstructed the whole thing, conservated the whole thing. So they got people from abroad to design the whole thing again. It took approximately 3 years to design the whole thing.
Yes.
Yeah, there was a rededication festival service held last year.
Last year?
Yes.
Yes.
It was last year.
And who from the throne?
The Jewish community.
From here.
Yes. Very rarely, only one comes here.